again, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Zonix Game and Guns Room. And today, we're going to take a look at the American Tactical Nomad 410 gauge shotgun. It is an early Christmas present. Okay, this is going to be a little difficult to see because it is an all-black gun. It's a black synthetic stock. And to open the action, you pull back on the trigger guard, like so. And it will go all the way folded just like that, which makes it pretty convenient to put in a backpack or any type of duffel bag. You just lock the action back in place. One thing I find a little odd about it, we also have a 20 gauge in this weapon. The trigger guard is a little loosey-goosey on this one. I don't know why. The bolt that holds it on in the back is tightened up all the way. So anyway, let me get up and show you a little bit of a close-up of this thing. You can't beat this for $100, folks. It's 18.5-inch barrel, has a bead sight. And it has a cheek piece, which for a $99 gun, I find pretty cool. Here you can see 410 gauge. So anyway, here's what I was talking about. You can see that's a little bit loose. Now obviously it has to be loose to be able to break open the action, but the 20 gauge that we have is a little bit tighter than this one, but I mean, you know, it's not broken or anything. It's just the way it is for a $99 gun. I'm not going to complain. Tilt that up a little bit so in the future, you'll see us taking this out to the range and putting it through its paces. But I just got it. We actually celebrate Christmas early when everybody is off from work. So soon you'll see this out at the range and we'll put it through its paces. But until then, this is Zonix and thank you for watching.